Saints going to get one last shot at it. They need to get a hold of the ball. Vianu feeds Johnny May, who chips through, and the chase is on. Tuana is back. May!
He's got it.
Has he got the touch on that?
That's incredible.
Board. Vianu on the outside arc, and here's Nick Malouf. Malouf, terrific finish. Ford, that's a break from Bateman, and he's charging through, and Bateman will score. It's not just about the will-o'-the-wisps, okay? Ford, Tate, Vianu slipped his man, it's two against one. Oh, what a sidestep, not once, not two.
Another wallaby to Moa, and he gets the ball away to Vianu, and he's slaloming his way through, and he's still going. That is Olympian slaloming from Toulouse.
Here's Vianu, always dangerous in this position. Two steps from Vianu. This is outstanding. The Tonga gets past three. Eventually he's apprehended, but what a break that was from Vianu. The dummy from Harrison. There's a real chance here for Leicester. Bryce Heap. Well, that was important. They slowed the ball down just a little bit as well. But it all came from that break from Toulouse Vianu. What a special player he is. He's got the ball in hand again. He's got support out.